Looking to boost your Android's online privacy? The NordVPN app is a great place to start. Let's take a look at how to set up and start using NordVPN on Android. First up, here's how to set up the NordVPN app for Android. Go to the Google Play Store on your device. Get the NordVPN app. Open the app and log in with your Nord account. If you don't have one, tap the Sign Up button and create your account. You will be asked to get a subscription before you can use NordVPN. Once you do, that's it. You can start using the app. Do you prefer setting up your connection manually? No problem. Here's how you can set up NordVPN using OpenVPN. First, go to our server recommendation tool. You'll find the link to the tool in the description below. Click Show Available Protocols and download the configuration file for the connection protocol you want to use. Now, go to Google Play and download the OpenVPN Connect app. Open the app. A pop-up will ask for permission to access your data. Click Allow. Select the File tab and tap the Browse button. Navigate to the Downloads folder, find, and select the OpenVPN configuration file. You'll need to enter any name for the connection and your Nord account credentials. To find the credentials, go to your Nord account and select NordVPN. Scroll down and click Setup NordVPN Manually. Enter the verification code you received in your email. Copy the username and password to the OpenVPN app and tap Save. Toggle the switch on and select Continue in the pop-up. That's it, you're connected. Keep in mind that a manual connection won't provide the same features as the NordVPN app does. Now, let's take a look at how to use the NordVPN app and the features it offers. Tap the Quick Connect button, and NordVPN will automatically connect you to the best server for you. For a specific server, scroll down to your desired location or tap a country pin on the map. You can also use a search bar to find the location you want to connect to. There are also additional features to level up your privacy. Tap the gear icon to go to settings and switch on the dark web monitoring feature. NordVPN will scan the web and warn you if your account's credentials show up in a leaked database. You can also access your various devices remotely using MeshNet. Make the most out of this feature by checking out our guides. And that's it. Now you can use the NordVPN app like a cybersecurity pro. Stay safe out there.